Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about GFT price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. The GFT here sadly still above all of the moving average as a stochastic in a natural position. Drop cannot be dropped below purple one, moving average 99.0214 US dollar. The daily chart here also is above all of the moving average. Another way, another move around the 0.0197 and the 0.02 have to attention, with the 1 week chart is still on the sideways here. Having 3 weeks a green bar, close already the red bar, try to close the another red bar 0.03. Thank you everyone, bye bye. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about GFT price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. The GFT here sadly still above all of the moving average as a stochastic in a natural position. Drop cannot be dropped below purple one, moving average 99.0214 US dollar. The daily chart here also is above all of the moving average. Another way, another move around the 0.0197 and the 0.02 have to attention, with the 1 week chart is still on the sideways here. Having 3 weeks a green bar, close already the red bar, try to close the another red bar 0.03. Thank you everyone, bye bye.